Story 25. No flowers today. On a spring day, my mother went to buy some flowers. On the way, she saw many people on the street. "What's going on?" she asked. "There is a race. People are running and walking to raise money for cancer research," one lady told my mother. So what did my mother do? She parked the car on the street and joined the people walking.
It's a race day today.